Thank you. doing this tile roof, and the gutters go into these bushes, which are thick bushes. They're meant for privacy, so it's hard to get through to get to the gutter. So that's why these NutriPods by Joe Shuttle are amazing. I mean, I'm just gonna literally rip this in half. I'm gonna stick one in this spout and then stick on the other end. They got the downspout going. So along with rinsing, or even putting these in a bucket with 5 gallons of water and downstreaming, not even this whole thing, just a little bit, I'll put it on this gutter too, and any chemical runoff into the gutter will get neutralized by this before hitting the plant. So it's just an extra precaution that works great. So let me go ahead and bust this open. So I got it right here. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and throw it in the gutter. And then this one. This downspout goes into more privacy bushes, so I'll put this one right there, boom. So not only does it protect the homeowner's property, but it's kind of like having an extra employee, an extra rinsing guy in a way. So yeah. All right, so check out these stainless steel refrigerator. It's an outdoor kitchen. So if you check out these water stains or just grime, I'm gonna go ahead and put some Diamond Magic. See how it does. Yeah, this one's rough. Look at the difference. So I just take a corner, fold it up, put some on, and we're just gonna buff it on. Booyah. Mm-hmm.